Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind on the Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Time to fight some more stuff. Now we found the Bloodstingers, Sturge type things. Pretty much like Sturges from Dungeons and Dragons. We found them in this corridor. They were a little tougher, I think, than the slime, so maybe this goes into a tougher area. So maybe I should look around over here some more first. There are more slimes to fight. Yes, definitely. See if there's anything there. No. Yes. More battles in Lord Drebin's basement. I bought a bunch more arrows for Silk, so he can attack with impunity. Let's try to get our armor protection up. And get some fireballs off. Okay. Hitting right off the bat, 13 points, and then a combined 6 on Grevan. Boom! 10 points, it worked. Yay! We gotta get to the Black Wizards Guild and level Trasric up. Because I think I have it written down. He has 1376. I don't have his written down, but he's got to be way over. He's got to be gained at least 2 levels. So I like when the fireballs work. Oh, it didn't work? I wasn't paying attention to her. My bad. Again. Still love this theme. Get our armor protection up, they won't be hitting us so much. Yay! Do they look more yellow and less green now? Okay, armor protection is up. Weapons power. Now he really... It's kind of a waste to even have him do anything, but he's not doing anything else. And yeah, I know I have this wand. Wand of fire, but I want to save that. Let's see how many charges it has. Yeah, 12 more. So I'd rather save that for a real dire emergency. But he hardly ever hits, and when he does, it's only for a few points, but someday we'll... That's not what I meant to do. Someday he will hit for more. I'll have some alternate method of fighting stuff. Damn, wow, they do hit hard. Weapons power. Unsuccessful. Now I found out this will last until the next battle. Until at least part of the next battle. So it's worth it to have it up. Hitting them hard. Damn it. Again. I'll only try 2 more times for that. I think what I'm gonna do with both her... Successful, yay! Good to see. Alright. I think what we're gonna do with both of them is just hold off on improving the scroll reading, because I can struggle with that enough. Put all their points into use magic, which is the U-M skill here. She's got 52%. And Amethyst has 23%. So, I think maybe for Amethyst I'll do it for a couple levels. We'll either stop trying to learn new spells, or we'll just... I don't know. We'll struggle when it's time to learn them. Okay, we should hit harder now and not get hit as hard. It's a good thing. 9 and 4. Silk has, well, I gave him about 200 arrows, so he's good. Finish this one off. Ouch. Have at thee, slimy one. Rinse and repeat. So we should heal up Drebin. We'll try anyway. Only two, anyway. Shall I try to heal him? It's kind of frustrating, but I will try. Basically, I can, on average, should be able to heal him 1 out of 4 times. Now, I don't know if there's a slime nearby. But I guess if there is, we'll find out. Oh, there's one. I see one at the edge there. It's coming over. I wanted to look at it with my eye, but that would be silly. At least they move slow. Ah! It worked! So he has 46. He's not that bad off, actually. Just wanted to throw some healing in and try to make myself useful. See how much... if we can get him again before we, there we go. 49. Oh my! We've got a few. Any moment, we're going to be interrupted here. 11 left. Yay! Attack! How much he has now? Like 53 or something? 54. Not bad at all. Could be better. Rinse and repeat. Attack stuff. Pick the rations. Move up. Out. And out. Oof. Alright. I am going off screen. Going to cure Drobonir. Rest up. Come back. I don't think anyone needs to level up. I mean, if they do, I'll show that, but let me just see if anyone does. She's 826. Now she's got quite a bit to go. Silk will level up at 1120. Gaban 1190. Tragic Viking at 14. Ooh! Satine, exactly 1470. That's when she can level up to 6. Alright, so we're going back to the White Wizard. No, the Grey Wizard's Guild. And Drobonir for his troubles. Can't do crap for quite a while. So I'll see you back at the Grey Wizard's Guild. Okay, we healed Droba. I've not rested yet because we're starting. And we're gonna only have to rest again once we level her up to get the maximum of her new points. We're starting to kind of run out of money, I think. We only have about 600 something combined. So spending on arrows and resting in inns and training up people. So we've been getting crap from these monsters, and it's starting to be able to tell that. Okay, I'm not sure which one is the guild and which one is the to buy spells. Okay, good. 450 gold. That's like a lot of our gold. Yeah, see that? We only have 656 gold. Well, I'm gonna put it all into use magic. I guess this means how many points we've used here in the red. At least now we have well over half a chance to succeed. One life points, 74 spell points, spell learning points is 74. Give us a paltry gold back. 206 gold is all we have, and now we're gonna go rest at the inn and use almost all of it up. We're gonna have to start resting outside and using our what do you call it, rations. Either that or selling some stuff off, or both. Where the hell did I come from? Over here. As you guys might remember, this is, you have to take the raft out to get here. Oh, I hate that. Because we're pressing that way and it puts us back. So right, heading back. We're broke. It's kind of depressing. We're gonna head back to Crystal, rest up, and head back down to the basement. I'll see you guys there. Okay, we're back. We are really broke. We have 26 gold. You know, selling my extra healing, what do you call it? My healing scrolls. I know there's another one still in here. I guess it moved away when we left. Here it is. Attack! It's where these things don't have money. It's where we really do need it. Always two rations. They have a ration each. Alright. Maybe we'll find something good here. Some money or something. Give me something. Hmm. This is a maze of barrels. Making sure we really need some stuff, you know, so if there is stuff, I want to have the stuff. Not seeing anything. Hopefully I don't run into any more slimes, actually. We have some goodies. We've earned it, damn you. It really just gives our crap experience as well, these things. 16 experience each. Guy's got a lot of barrels. I'm probably clicking some twice, but I'd rather do that than miss something. There's a door there. Hoping this is all the slimes. Anyway. We need some stuff that has money. Or cool items. Something. There's nothing. Alright, so we got this one door. Have I been over here? Alright, so just the one door? What is this then? Just the stairs up? Okay, so we've got this door. I don't want to go in there. Not right now. Lost my torch. Make sure I don't miss any doors. That looks big, doesn't it? Have I looked at this one? Guess so. Okay, so we've got two doors. Alright, let's continue down the door we were going then. At least we finally cleared the slimes out from this area. It's a good thing. Oh, we got a magic mouth. Give me the name of the pirate. Name of the pirate. What pirate? Oh, Gribben's messed up, isn't he? Gribben's always messed up. Look at him. 42. Captain B? I don't remember his name now. You'd wonder why that doesn't work, right? Yes. Oh, it would be in here. If I see it, I remember. But I don't know if it's his name, obviously. It's not in there. B. Captain Bricks or something like that? Bricks was not the correct answer. Something get killed. Brawlker. You know, I think though it might have to do with the people up top. I don't know why it has to be a delay when its mouth moves. Alright, well let's go up top then. Oh right, someone had an eye patch. I remember it said someone that had an eye patch. So I think that would be the name. Was it this third one? Eye patch. Maltor Drebin. Okay, let's see. Let's write this stuff down, because I don't know, it might ask me about the others. Or we might find encounter more magic mouths. Okay, Maltor. Red hair. Eye patch. Fenora. I like that name. Fenora. Sad. All we know is he has a sad expression. And she's not remarkable at all except for that, huh? Leonore. Beautiful blue eyes. Well, she might be sad because all that they remember of her is that she's sad. They don't remember the color of her eyes or her hair or anything. Just that she's sad. And she knew that, so that's why she's sad. Caldwell. That is the name of my butler. Picture shows a man. White beard, proud look. All right. Look. Alright. Hopefully there aren't any more. There were some more pictures in another room and I couldn't look at them. I mean, I could, but just it would not give me a description. Let's head back to the magic mouth. I wish I could un... Maybe I could just rest. Heal stun. Come on, one last time, just work. Okay, or not. Now we can't even rest here. We should rest though, because I don't know what we have in store for us, and Drebin get bashed up like he always does. Because I want to just rest with my rations. Oh, can we just lay on a bed? What if I lay on a bed? There was a bed around here somewhere. Maybe then we can rest. We can't. It says I'm sleeping and everything. There's another... I can't even get to that one because I can't get close enough. Unfair that we can't rest here. Especially in those beds. I mean, sure, there's only two beds and six of us, but still. Can't rest here either. I'm gonna actually rest outside of town, and I'll be back. Okay, I've cured her. She was unable to do it by herself. She fizzled, failed. So, we had the healer do it. I sold a healing one scroll and a calm panic scroll. The healing one scroll, and I had Silk sell it too. The healing one scroll sold for 3 gold pieces. And, the other one sold for, I don't even remember what, 40 something? 30 something, but anyway, we ended up with at the end 68 gold pieces, and to heal her of the paralysis was 65. So we now have 3 gold pieces to our name. We haven't been so broke since the beginning of the game. Even then, probably not that broke. Let's hope we got mucho treasure past this. I'm just gonna save because stuff is getting crazy. Give me the name of the pirate. I would love to. Give me back the cursor, I think. Alright, red eye and eye patch. Maltor. That was the correct answer. The path is now clear. Yay. Oh, you gonna fight these things? Alright. We will fight them. $25 experience. 20 gold? I'll take it. Now we have 23 gold. How's Drebin? Should I try to heal him a few times? See if anything comes over to visit us. Yay! What do you have? 77, I think? 82 now. So he has about 5 points. I don't know if that's a fixed amount. Every time I look, it's been 5 points, I think. So... that's not what I wanted. Put the wrong thing. Wow! Twice in a row. So 82. 87, see 5 points. No wonder the healing one scroll is so cheap. It's not even worth anything. It's not even worth us carrying it around, to tell you the truth. And it's limited by your read magic scroll skill. How's Drobinir doing? I'm sure he has a lot more hit points. 140. I'm just trying to be useful, damn it. I gave you 10 hit points. It's gotta be worth something. All my next points I'm just putting all into use magic. So what now? 92? 91. Wasn't it 87? Not sure. That was either 4 or 5. Can I even cast that? I'll probably fail with it. If someone gets stunned, they get stunned forever. I don't think I can even... yeah, I don't even have enough to cast it, so I might as well use my mana up for this. Sweet. What'd I say, 91? Oh, wow. So it is random. I guess between 1 and 5 points, 1 and 6 points. Gave him 1 point. Wow. Oh my god. I think you just gave him one more point. Okay. And we're out, aren't we? Yeah, we're out. So we came from down here? Oh, we were going this way. We were going that way. We will attack. Another 20 gold. Woo-bah. 6 rations. Alright. Let's go back. Because Drebin needs some help. Is it here? I can't see. I was trying to save a torch, but... it was here. Oh. Maybe it did go through and I just didn't realize. Alright, gonna go out to... outside the castle gates. Rest with some rations. Get Drebin up. Get at least some of our spell points back. And I'll see you guys when we're back here. Okay. Continuing. So just checking, there's no secret hidden doors. Now which way was I going? This way? Oh, there's another magic mouth. But I was down here, wasn't I? So maybe they are gonna ask us stuff about the other portraits. Dead end. Checking. Because this is pretty suspicious, isn't it? Although maybe the magic mouth clears that section out. I I wonder if moving this way would reveal a secret door you have to keep going right into it. That's pretty quick. I just lit this thing. Maybe doing this uses it up. Alright, let's head back. Give me the name of the blue pearl. Okay. Blue eyes. If that's what you mean. Leonore. She's a pearl, right? Beautiful. Okay. Could be. Pretty sure it's Leonore, not Leonora. That was the correct answer. The path is now clear. Hooray. Okay, so we got a door here. But we still have it gone this way? Was this the big dead end? Oh, this is another dead end. Now remember, we still off that main room. We still have a door going out the west end of the room. All right. Well, let's see. Let's see what is through here. Probably more things to fight. What you got? Ooh! Oh, just torches? Some tar torches. Are those different? Torch. Alright. I thought it was a different kind of torch.